cool.
You! This is all your fault!
Me? This is all your fault!
If you would have just stayed still and let me scrap one single piece of you, I would have been on my way!
Yeah! Like I'm gonna let you steal a part of my body! That makes sense!
You make sense!
Yeah? Well, you make even more sense than me!
I do not!
You too!
Hello!
Hey!
What do
you think you're doing?
Scrapping you!
No way, dude!
Hold still!
Oh, it's too hot in here to fight!
Sure, if this is better or worse. We're gonna fall in the hot lava! We're gonna fall!
Scrap it! Scrap it! Dude! Come on, Tun-Tun! Ty believes in you! Don't let him down! We gotta figure a way out of here!
How? You remember our last idea? Remember how well that worked?
Ty and Rabbit never want to go through with my plans. Either they're too crazy, or they can't work, or they're not fully planned out.
Yeah. Yeah, that's how Destrux is with me! This is totally me right now! My plans are too crazy!
Or maybe not crazy enough! We only got one shot at this, so maybe we gotta come up with the craziest plan ever!
Let's do it!
Okay, let's see what we got here. One piece of scrap, three boulders, one spring,
and one scrapodactyl! What if that scrapodactyl is our ticket out of here?
You could jump on its back with the spring and ride it out of here!
Then the spring can pull you out! We just need a big enough...
Don't worry, I can make a hole.
Hey, this is like what Ty and Revit do. One of those, mind molds.
Our minds are full of mold right now, dude!
You think this is too crazy?
I'd say it's just crazy enough.
Let's get into position. We don't have much time!
Hey, Scrapodactyl! We got some for you!
Look at them! They're just eating! Oh, what would Ty do? What would Ty do?
I don't know. Build something?
Yeah, that Trux is always...
Wait.
Of course he would! Click, clack, you remain a genius! New plan, gang! We're gonna build something to hold off Destrux and Blade! At least until Ty gets back.
Build what, brah?
How about a wall? A defensive wall blocking the passage from Destrux's lair to here. Click, click, etch it up.
Revit usually does all the etching.
Wing it.
Something like this?
Well, somebody's been practicing. Let's Trux it up! Destrux and Blade destroy the Flatirons!
How are we gonna stop them? We can't fight!
And we can't build!
They knocked down our wall!
Ugh. Anybody home?
What would Ty do? What would...
Maybe you need to stop asking what Ty would do and start asking what Darby would do!
But I'm not a super strong T-Trux!
No! You're a super strong Stegarbosaur! Put together a team, fought two Scrapodactyls all by himself, and built a wall!
You're right. I've been trying to be Ty this whole time, and look where it's gotten us. Listen up, gang! Rekka, you can't aim worth a lick, but who cares? You like to smash things, so smash those trucks in the tailpipes!
Actually, the best place to smash a truck is from the side, slightly above their center of mass. I may not know Amon, but I know Smashin' Bra.
And Augur, you don't have to act tough. You are tough when you're underground. So attack from below!
Yeah, I can play dirty. Dirt's my thing.
And George, you don't want to fight? Don't! Dodge him! Tire him out!
Fighting without fighting. I like it.
And I'm gonna give him a full dose of Stegarbosaur! Garby's gang, go!
Not very welcoming.
And look who's on patrol!
Scrap fools!
Don't step on my tail, Smash It!
It wasn't me, it was Lloyd.
Lloyd's not even here.
Guess Destrux made a few changes.
Then let's unmake them.
Right beside you.
Hang on. Destrux doesn't know we're back yet.
Imagine his surprise when I knock on his door.
No knocking, not yet.
These spikes may be the first of many traps Destrux has laid within the crater.
That dude does love traps.
So until we figure out what's up, we lay low.
And exercise caution.
My favorite exercise.
I'm all for laying low. From the bad trucks ride to smart tools high.
Can't ram the gate. Too bad. I really wanted to ram that gate.
Me too! Wait, did you say ram the gate or ramp the gate?
It makes sense that they would design the gate and wall to withstand attack from the outside.
Which is why we'll take it down from the inside. We're gonna need the Tor tools.
The Tor tools! Where are they? If Destrux so much as looked at them wrong, I'm gonna take them apart bolt by rotten bolt!
They are in the ravine.
Oh. Lucky for Destrux.
But not lucky for Otto's. One of the Tor tools painted Otto to look exactly like Otto. It caused a lot of confusion.
Sounds like Dozer Jr.
We'll get the Tor tools!
We were so close!
Oh, no, you don't!
Come on, Ty!
You too, Garby!
Right behind you!
Make no mistake, Ty! You can run, but you can't hide! I will find you!
Ty, how are you gonna get everybody out of hiding before Destrux finds us? You can't be everywhere at once!
Maybe I can.
You lost me.
Dude, it's so nice not being the only confused one for a change.
I should have seen it before. We don't need to take the crater back. The crater needs to take the crater back. Now let's trucks it up!